ArcGIS Online helps you put your data to work. See how sharing your maps, layers, and scenes with others makes it easier to collaborate. Before they are shared, items added to your organization can only be accessed by the owner and by organization members with privileges to view content owned by other members. For items you choose to share, be sure to refine the item details for each item. This helps others locate your content and understand its purpose. There are several options when it comes to sharing your items. Depending on your privileges, you can share items with members inside your organization, with groups you belong to, with different organizations, or with the public. Sharing your content offers many benefits. For example, using groups is a powerful way to facilitate team collaboration by organizing items by theme or project. With ArcGIS Online, you can easily share your items and show the world what your organization has to offer. Thank you.